Hi, I am Nick Spoking and in this video I am going to describe you about diabetic breakfast recipes and ideas for diabetes patients. Applesauce pancakes ingredients and dash 1 cup all-purpose flour 1 tsp baking soda 1 over 8 tsp salt 2 tbsp toasted wheat germ 1 cup non-fat buttermilk 1/4 cup unsweetened applesauce 2 tsps vegetable oil 1 large egg lightly beaten cooking spray sugar-free maple syrup optional fresh fruit slices optional method in dash add the first 4 ingredients in a medium bowl and mix well. Add buttermilk followed by the next 3 ingredients. Combine buttermilk with the dry ingredients and mix well. Heat a non-stick skillet coated with cooking spray over medium heat. For each pancake pour 1/4 cup batter spreading it to a 5-inch circle. Cook pancakes until tops are covered with bubbles and edges look cooked. Turn the pancakes and cook the other side. Sprinkle fresh fruits and serve with maple sauce. Ingredients and dash 1 jar refrigerated red grapefruit sections 1 cup sliced banana 1 tbsp fresh chopped mint 1 tbsp of honey. Method in dash drained grapefruit sections, reserving 1/4 cup juice. In a medium bowl combine the grapefruit sections, juice and remaining ingredients. Toss gently to coat. Serve immediately or refrigerate. Veggie sausage cheddar frittata. Ingredients and dash cooking spray, 1 green bell pepper chopped, 1, 8 ounce, package Preslist mushrooms, 4, 1.3 dash ounce, frozen vegetable protein sausage patties, thawed and crumbled, 1/8 teaspoon salt, 1/8 teaspoon freshly ground black pepper, 1 cup egg substitute, 1/4 cup fat-free half and half, half cup, 2 ounces, shredded reduced fat sharp cheddar cheese. Method in dash preheat broiler. Heat a 12-inch oven-proof non-stick skillet over medium flame. Coat pan with cooking spray. Add chopped bell pepper and mushrooms and sauté for 3 minutes. Add sausage, salt and pepper. Keep the heat to medium-low and cook for 1 minute. Combine egg substitute and half and half and pour on top of sausage mixture. Cover and cook for 6 minutes. Sprinkle some cheese. Broil 1 to 2 minutes or until cheese melts. Cut into 8 wedges. Marinated feta and olive skewers. Ingredients dash 2 teaspoons fennel seeds, 2 teaspoons orange zest, 3 tablespoons fresh orange juice, 1 teaspoon freshly ground black pepper, 4 ounces feta cheese, cut into 24 1/2 inch cubes, 24 6 inch wooden skewers, 24 fresh mint leaves, 12 pitted green olives, halved, 1/4 large English cucumber, seeded and cut into 1/2 inch chunks. Method, combine fennel seeds, orange zest and juice, and pepper. Gently stir in the feta and marinate for 1 hour at room temperature or up to 3 hours in the refrigerator. To assemble place 1 mint leaf on a skewer, about 3/4 inch up, add 1 olive half and 1 cucumber chunk. Place 1 cube of feta on the end. Prepare it a few hours before serving and refrigerate. Bring to room temperature before serving. Treatment, many herbal supplements that can be of help like Diabetol capsules. Diabetes patients can take these capsules regularly to control blood glucose levels. Buy Diabetol capsules from worldwideweb.airvresearchfoundation.com.